It's like, it's always this screen. You know,
yeah.
I kill that guy, and then it goes to, like, floor three, and it's, like, some other collection of games.
Yeah.
You know how you go down here, and they can't hit you? Well, sometimes where she is right now, she'll just, like, we're not even lined up anyway, right? Like, I can't hit her.
Yeah, yeah.
She'll just start hitting me. Like, it's just that janky of a game. So, I'll, like, start off a stage, and she'll just start punching over there where she is right now, and I get hit, and I, like, die. It just happens at random. So randomly, you know? And I can kind of, like, see when it's gonna happen now. Like, I'm like, they have, like, a certain, like, movement to them that they're, like...
Uh-huh.
They're like, I'm coming for you with my possible range, you know, like, and I'll be like, no, you know, like, there's nothing you can do. You have to, like, kind of avoid them more naturally than the, like, invulnerable bottom of the screen.
Well, and that works, that happens at the top and the bottom?
Like, yeah, like, I've learned to, like, do the top right there, like, to like, change it up, and I figured out a thing for, like, the pink Lindas to, like, I don't need the bottom of the screen at all to engage them, like, with, like, a 90% success rate, but it is 100 floors, so getting hit, like, once every 10 floors, you might die by the end anyway, you know?
Right.
So, yeah, you have to be able to go, like, 30 floors without getting hit, and I've done that kind of shit. I have gotten to 82. And I literally paused it to be like, all right, 82, you know? And then I pressed up and okay, hitting, you can hear the game.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, yeah, the
I'm hitting
still going.
Start. Start does not unpause the game. It only pauses the game.
And X is what unpauses
X
it.
X chooses one of these, and circle gets you out of it.
Wow.
Which sounds, like, worse than it actually is. Like, X is, like, I choose to exit, I choose to continue. That's X right there. But on exit, I hit circle, and I'm in the game. So...
Wow.
Now... I had, like, a couple, like, and that kind of shit, you know? Like, that's just gonna happen, you know? I'm, like, 1 in 10. I was on 82, and I was like, continue, oops. I guess I hit, like, up, then X instead of X, then up, you know? Like, within, like, because I mean, like, enemies were closing in, you know? Milliseconds count, so it fucking exited. I had, like... 7 life bars out of 8 or something. Like, I was on a fucking roll. I have not gotten back that far. And so I started being like, alright, man, hit circle from now on. It'll never happen again, you know?
And what's the... You keep pausing it, so is there a reason that you do pause it? Or
sometimes
are you just trying to show me?
To, like... I'll be like, oh, there's a bald guy on the right. I'm gonna fireball him, you know?
Oh, and you just want to think about it or something.
Yeah.
Okay.
And also, I can tell, like, their positioning almost immediately gives away if they're going to glitch and hit me anywhere.
Yeah.
So I'll be like, I don't think it's going to be a problem with any of these people. But they'll be in, like, a big group sometimes. And then, like, I'm like, is that why? Because they're too close to each other. But I was like, okay, I'm going to hit circle from now on when I unpause, and I'll never accidentally choose exit. But sometimes he jumps, because that's jump. And so you exit, and it counts it as jump. You're like, circle, and he jumps. And you're like, well... And I started actually just, like, pausing and doing it, like, over and over. Because I was like, do I have fucking palsy? Like, what is going on here, you know? No, it just sometimes jumps when you hit circle on the pause screen. So, and if you jump,
it's a busted ass game.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's made
if you jump and you get hit.
You get hit. Yeah, and if you get, like, all these things are like, you can't. Oh, there, it just happened. That was it right there.
Yeah.
The girls with the ninja stars are always glitch to be able to hit you on the bottom of the screen. So you just have like
And when you say bottom, it always means bottom and the top.
Yes. On the planes of existence.
Yeah, no, I want to clarify that for going forward. Like, it's not just the bottom that's glitch. It's like the bottom is like the metaphor for like all all the dead places. Okay.
And
oh, fucking these guys are in there?
Oh yeah. And the gun. So remember how in the story the gun knocks you down to like one life bar from full?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, it does here, but this mode you have. Well, I thought maybe you took less damage because there's like you can get beat up a bunch and you still have like full life. But I think what's actually going on is you have like life bars that go past the end of your life bars. Like they give you like a life and a half's worth of life. But those guns, I mean, they do like all of your life, you know? That's it right there. Like I have to start over.
Yeah.
You know?
Wow.
Yeah, that's it. And I have gotten to fucking 82 in it, and then I quit when I didn't want to, you know. It's just a ton.
And is
of
it randomly
shit.
Gen? Is it randomly generated? I mean, in other words, is it like,
yes,
luck of the draw on like? So it's not like level 100 is like going to be harder necessarily.
No, it could be the easiest stage in the world, you know. There are fixed tiers where it's like. On 23, there's always a gun lady. On 24, there's always, like, a karate man. On 25, there's always two gun ladies. And then it gets a little more random, where it's, like, 30 is all the people from Double Dragon 3. And 35 is, like, this guy I'm playing. And then, like, 70 is, like, a loop from, like, that. It's, like, you hit 70 and you do, like, a couple of those over again. And it goes back to random.
Well, if you've been doing it, do you want to keep doing it? I mean, I don't know why. Like, this is probably your worst nightmare reaction right now, but I'm kind of down to watch this for a minute.
Yeah, sure. I want to give it, like, I'm just weirdly, like, I'm like, you still haven't seen The Accountant, right? Like,
no.
Yeah. There's just this thing where he's, like, he's building a jigsaw puzzle and he, like, loses a piece and he's like, I have to finish! And, like, kicks the wall down and shit, you know?
Yeah. No, I understand. I mean, I understand that. That's just, like, that's what this mode is.
Yeah.
It's, like, the mode that's, like... It's kind of, like, fascinating to watch that you're good at it, too.
Oh, I have played a fucking lot of it, right? Like, there are times when I am a machine of awesome at it.
Well, it's just crazy, too, because it's, like, it's not the kind of game where that should be possible.
Right.
I mean, having played it yesterday, every time it had that thing that I talk about of PvP playing Destiny, where it's like every time I'm getting killed, it feels like bullshit, you know, in the old days.
Yeah,
it just always felt like bullshit. I never had like a normal clean death. It was like bullshit, oh, that bullshit. And I felt a little like that in playing yesterday in this game. It's just like the controls are so fucking... I know that there's a double. I remember, and I got a little better at some of the Double Dragon logic that I see you doing, which is like that down up thing.
Yeah.
That like Tecmo Bowl, like, you know, playing with like weird sprite things or so. I don't know what you say,
but priorities and yeah.
Yeah, so I can see you doing it now.
That was like a slow reaction right there. I was like, oh god, Ninja Girl, you know.
So what determines? I see sometimes that your little like Hadouken things go up to 20.
Yes, every five stages you get six of them back, which is such
interesting. Okay.
Interesting. Like every five is six. You know, like
yeah.
Like some guy was either just like give them some more. Or like yeah, that shit's like you know that's like a jump kick doesn't hurt that much, but that's still like. Really annoying, you know.
Sure, like, but I mean, like, you've gotten one fifth of the way through, and that's the first time you got punched.
Yeah.
So I know you realize that you're saving yourself for particular like super hard levels or whatever, but like I feel like at that rate you should make it.
Agreed. But like,
so it's gonna be some bullshit thing that gets you all at once, right? Like
yeah,
you're getting shot or whatever.
A gun catches me and knocks five bars out of like seven off, you know.
Yeah.
Like, this guy's name is Jake, by the way, which I'm always like, I'm gonna kill Clint's brother, you know? Like,
yeah.
That blonde fucker can just, I go down and then, like, engage him, and he can do, like, a flying body splash that just wins.
Yeah.
There's, like, a weird little gamble there. And I know weird shit, like, I turn around backwards to, like, suck her onto the screen. Oof. See, that's like scary because, oh no, that thing has a gigantic aura and would have hit me, you know?
Yeah.
And like, I threw like a Hadouken and that like sucks. Like, I try to like keep it around 15, 14, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
It tops off. And when I get over 50, I start throwing them, wah, damn it. I start throwing them like really liberally, you know?
And you're sure you can't make it with the four? Is it just
my goal? Because you haven't seen 40 yet, so you're like, you're doing great. But it's like,
I'm like, just keep going, dude. Like, you got you. Like, as long as you don't get shot again, you're gonna live or whatever.
You're like, yeah, just do the next 60 on 2 life bars. It's fine. I've done shit like that. I did like 32 in a row on 1 life bar.
I mean, you did 20 getting punched once.
Yeah.
And if they are random, that's like 1/5 with one punch. And I assume that you can take lots of punches.
Yeah, I think you, like, I think you have 8 down there. Yeah, 8. I think you have 12 of those. But I think there's just weird logic. Like, the fireballs and the guns do, like, full damage. They just do, like, a hugely disproportional amount of damage. Where you're just like, do not get hit by them. And you do fight enemies that have fireballs, so that's like 35 and 40 are just rough. There's like a sequence on 40 where you're actually fucked if you like engage wrong, like right off the bat. The guy I'm playing and a guy who looks like Billy and Jimmy, they get like in a cadence, like opposite timing where they throw a fireball, so there's like 5 of them going from like right to left over the top of your body when you're on the ground.
Yeah.
And like when you get knocked down, like right now I'm like, I'm gonna save a fireball, and like out of those two I would fireball the pink girl for sure. And like
yeah,
right here, this is one of the things I was talking about yesterday with the skull guy, because it's not story mode, he'll never attack. Because it's not like level 3 where he like learns to.
Oh wow!
So, he's actually
what
like,
a weird what a weird bug.
Yeah. It makes him the best guy. He's just a free guy, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
There's all kinds.
Well, it looks like you found the best guy to fight with. This guy is like an ass kicker.
Yeah, he's ridiculous.
Fuck.
And the fireball does like more damage than anything you can do. I never do this thing. Woohoo! Like,
that's pretty funny.
That will actually kill. Everything has like tiers of life, like Lindas and Raupers and Williams, like all the like low B, like the first guys you fight in Double Dragon. They die from one of these spins or one punch combo.
So I found that E Honda guy with the other guy, like I said, he just couldn't ever react. I never got hit with him once, and he couldn't. If I just stood there and punched him, whatever that guy's trick was, he was faster than that guy by enough.
Yeah. Damn it! See,
fucker.
There's that shuriken.
Yeah.
That shuriken knocked at least. Analyze that, right? Like, he hit me, and I stood up, and I was not on the right dimension to hit him back.
Right.
Yeah. So that was a Bobo doing the thing I was like, I led off with, where it's like they just hit you.
Yeah. Well, I was gonna say earlier, you're getting away with that too. I'm learning stuff watching you in the sense of like. Like I said, like, remembering Double Dragon logic of like, all right, you kind of do this down up thing, but but you're like,
I'm
I see that you're getting
the,
you.
There's 3 like levels.
Yeah,
he's on 3. I stepped to 2, and two covers the ground of three and one. So like it's like you're three wide, you know.
Yeah.
So down here you shouldn't be able to ever hit me, but they will. Like I'm actually pressing down, because that's a thing that also happens. Like you just get tired and you don't press down enough.
Yeah. You know? Yeah.
And you get caught and you're just like, well. Sorry for.
So what's the metric
human,
that's
you know like?
What's the metric that's gonna happen on level 40?
What's gonna come out is like 35.
Like meaning like if like sorry let me ask the question better. What like what's gonna determine whether you quit on level 40? Like you're it sounds like you're gonna get your ass beat to some extent and you know it. So like, is there like you have to have half your life after level 40 and you're fine
have,
or something?
Yes, I want 5 life bars at 50. And that's
or you just want
it.
Like the pure half. Okay.
Yeah. I want like a little more than half at 50. There are times when I'm just like I'm sick of restarting and I like hang in there. And it literally is it's like your fucking Eye of the Tiger starts playing and shit, you know? Like it actually makes you play better because you're like I got I'm in the hole, you know.
Yeah. Oh, nice. Nice.
Yeah, 25 used to be like my milestone. Like if I can get past 25, you know.
Well, now it's just and so essentially it sounds like 30 is another milestone and then 40 is a milestone. Is that right? What was it?
Yep,
God damn it.
Yeah. Yeah, right. I mean, you know, I engaged the way I engaged. You know?
So it's interesting though to hear you talk about it. Where, I mean, the game is it's like. The game is just it's like the game doesn't necessarily. God damn
it. That was just
the
rad,
game.
Like... The game.
No, I mean the game itself is just imperfect. But it's not like punishing you for imperfection. It's like
yeah, you
it's,
have to
it
like operate
just...
within its dimensions of imperfection. Like.
Yeah. Yeah.
So the one I have the hardest time compensating for is the, like, they just come and hit you wherever they want.
Yeah.
Almost every stage I start going, yeah, look at this shit. So that
the
yellow
fuck is
pants,
that guy?
Yeah, the yellow-pantsed asshole can throw hadouken, like, actual, like, arm back, arm forward, two hands hadouken. The guy that's like a ninja... Ranzau and the other guy's like odd job. His chin.
Oh yeah.
They're all dudes from Double Dragon 3 on the NES.
Interesting.
So
that guy just threw something too.
Yeah. Yep. He does Hadouken like straight up. I'll try and get him to do it.
Woo. No. I saw that one. The looks like the little odd job guy threw something.
Oh, Ninja Star from the Ninja, right?
Yeah.
Boom. I actually beat the game with Chin. Chin was like a fun guy to play in Double Dragon 3. Like, Double Dragon 3, it was just like you beat the boss and then they became on like the pause menu. Kind of like the Turtles on NES, and you just switch to other characters.
Interesting. So wait, and then now, have you read on the internet or something about what's coming? Like, are you sure level 100 isn't, like, level 100 is Bowser or something?
Yeah,
that'd
be fucking rad. No, I watched a guy there's a whole nother level to this that we haven't even hit that to talk about. It's like, I watched a guy do 100 levels on PlayStation. And what I saw was that he didn't get any ninja girls until level 97. The random did never landed on them.
Wow.
That I can't do.
And he can't do any emulator stuff because. Oh man, there. So fast! It's just like.
Yeah, and there's a timing to it that's actually like you're screwed, like. I love how he does fake ones too. He's like, I'm gonna stick with it a little bit so we can talk. On
You should.
Informed level, you know. But this is.
Well,
this is...
I do think that if you know what's coming in a weird way, and you know that there's milestone levels, like, I mean, there's nothing that I've seen. I guess you have. I'm not taking away from your experience of it, but I do think it's like super possible that as long as you get past like the shit that you're worried about, which I guess is coming in a couple levels.
Yeah.
Like you, like the way that you're playing on average, will if you're just getting hit by a random kick or punch, you'll just live with three bars, dude. Won't you?
Yeah, I can have all three of those. So there's just weird shit. That yep, she's on not.
Yeah,
right
there
way.
It was. Yeah, I saw it.
I have to do this twice, this screen. That was a really good move right there. Like, this is like a good lead off of this screen. Because there's me, right? You know?
Yeah, yeah.
And then asshole McGee. And just asshole me all the way.
Yeah.
Ah.
Nice. Ugh.
Yeah, and so now it's honestly like pretty easy for a long time, you know?
Yeah, but you're not going to get any more life.
No. I like doing this. So that's a thing, like the helmet man who must melt, that fucking guy.
Yeah, yeah.
I can't stand that he takes that long to die. Like, that's where I am with this now, like, after playing it a bunch. I'm like, that guy has to die first, because his animation when he dies is so long. And they don't that's open funny. The door until he's done dying. So I'll be like, can I, like, cash in a fireball on him, like, super early, and make him die? Like, I
hate Beavis
that
Guile
so much. Yeah, it's the Guile.
Oh yeah.
Oof.
Looks like Beavis for some reason. I decided to.
Yeah, he's got the squint, right? Like.
Like Beavis Guile, yeah.
These have been pretty good randoms too. Like there could be a lot more of like Jake. You know, actually, I engaged incorrectly on that. I need to go deeper in them. Like, I could, like, jump up right now and hit them and it would connect.
Yeah, which
but
is what I do.
To go deep, you know?
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I see that you're... I would play differently just from watching you already, but...
You can play with me, too. Like, we can, you know, we can fire up a run where it's two-player co-op in this. Like.
Well, I'm enjoying this right now, I mean, yeah, personally. But I'm just saying, I would play differently. I would try like going up at, you know, different times.
More
and,
often, yeah.
Or just doing it, yeah.
That pink girl was
like, I was just doing it like slightly off. Like you're getting away with punches that I just don't feel like my understanding of the Double Dragon rules would have let me get away with. So, is this another like bullshit level on 50?
I know. Like, 50's, you know, 50's just a number.
it just changed the background, I see.
Yeah, they changed the background. Oh, man.
Oh, there it is. It's always Linda, huh?
Yeah, they're very frequently. The pink one in particular. Look at them just glitch trying to get to me, too, you know?
Yeah.
So this is the levels where I should more frequently, like, pause it and... Like, pick it. Yeah, that was it. Like, he did the splash, and it won, you know? That's why I want, like, 5 or so life bars at 50.
Yeah,
it
makes sense.
Because I'm gonna catch, like, a little hit from time to time.
Yeah, yeah.
And...
Here we go.
This is also kind of a shitty thing, right? Like...
What?
Just take out level 1 to 20. In fact, tighten the whole thing up and make it 50 and make it, like, stop at 50. Or, like...
Yeah.
Because it actually keeps going at 100, but 100's, like, the last unlock or whatever, you know? This thing, like, this guy, if you get down here and punch and then engage him really fast with a punch, that'll kill him. But if I do that, it doesn't kill him. I have to do that twice. So...
Interesting.
There's just greedy little steps where I'm like, I wanna, like, I do the punch to, like, get his AI in the right, like, mode.
Yeah.
If that actually is a thing. Like, there's a million little things I should do. I should, like, pause and analyze and punch and engage.
Right.
In the end, you still get screwed if they're, like, dimensional, like, superiority, you know?
Right. They break you down because, like, you get frustrated because of the discouragement of that, and that's the breakdown.
Yeah.
Must have discipline. Must have. So like iron.
You lack discipline. I like discipline? I didn't need to do that fire.
Oh, God, that pink bitch, dude. She, you can see that she's, like, she seems like she just goes lower than them, too. So it's, like, a weird thing. Like, it's not quite cheating. It's just, like, she figures out, like, well, it's cheating in the sense that they, like, lull you into thinking you can do it.
Yeah.
Assume that there should be a bug, and there is a bug in their database. It's like, why am I fucking invincible on the bottom? Because without that, like, I don't know what you do, right? Like, you can't do anything.
You'd want two players, for sure, you know? I know little things about that guy when he ducks. I know that if he ducks the spin, then I should actually start punching rapidly and, like, catch him out. How does that work right there? You know, like, all the attacks went through him, but his DP, you know?
And then somehow your punch killed the other guy? Like, what? Like, alright. I guess it was the thing of you getting up that the whole, like, your, like, resurrection kills people or whatever.
Yeah, right, yeah. Ooh, that was really close. This is me being like, I want to kill the red guy first because he dies. His animation takes too long. So I'm like, no. Also, like, sumos might hit me like 1 in 100. They're actually like, sumos and abobos are like the easiest guys. I shouldn't Hadouken an abobo. It's honestly, like, I should just go punch him, you know?
But I mean, you're careful with your Hadoukens, but I mean, if you're, it's getting to the place where it's like you're doing like the Resident Evil thing that I do, where it's like
you're too careful.
I'm keeping the ammo for no reason kind of thing.
Yeah, I've had that thought where I start going like the way I like try to address it is like, why don't I start floating around 10, you know? Like,
or I mean, I just, like, or yeah, just if you're. If I always look at it, like, the way that I do it in Resident Evil in my mind is, like, is if I'm able to live with none because I'm acting like I have none, then I should not be afraid to just have none. Also, you know what I mean? It's like, I live my whole Resident Evil life like I don't have ammo, and when I have, like, shit tons of it, then it's like, it doesn't matter if I don't have it, and I should just, like, go have fun and be, like, go berserker on a room or whatever. But in this case, these things aren't super reliable either, right?
Yeah, you could miss them. Like, I'm fairly practiced with them, but yeah.
Or you don't want to shoot, like, the gun lady with, like, a...
Just starts, like, only thing on the screen is a pistol, you know?
Yeah.
And it's shooting.
Ooh. Dude, for them to shoot off cadence is bullshit, too.
Yeah.
They should have like a 1980s like boss tell on that shit. That's bullshit. Dude, that lady got low.
Yeah, the
so
the,
all the ladies can go down.
Like I agree. All the ninjas can go down too. And in fact, everyone can go down. It just happens, you know.
Interesting.
So I played on computer first and was like, I'll pick up on PlayStation, like, fuck around with, like, you can play, like, co-op over the internet with the PlayStation rules and shit.
Right.
The PC version is 100% easier. It's like, the difficulty is one half. They just don't do the thing where you, like this guy might kick me right when I engage.
Yeah.
They don't do that. They do not do that.
Interesting.
I never saw them do it on computer. And I fired up the tower, got to like 25, unlocked some dudes, used an unlocked guy, got to like 50.
Yeah.
Used this guy, got to 72. that's playing it three times.
Wait, off the screen?
Yeah. I mean, there are reasons why I do this right here. Because I know I'm fucked. Like you're like, you're going to make it. And I'm like, well, what you're not seeing is when I don't do it and I am fucked from off-screen timed fireballs. Like, I know I'm dead. Like, I don't want to sit there and, like, watch myself decay, you know?
Right. Well, no, but I mean, I guess it's more when I saw you get hit, like, a couple times or something. I was like, oh. But yeah, that was bullshit, too. I mean, I know you said it, but, I mean, you already warned about it. Ye told the prophecy.
Yeah.
But it's just crazy, like, to see it. You're just like, all right, that's just, like... anything off the screen on this game, it's like, fucking why?
Right.
It's, like, harder to program it off the screen, you know?
Or, like, the worst kind of easier, where there's, like, it doesn't matter where it is, you know? Like...
But they have to make it like that. That means there is like a world that the computer knows about outside the screen. I don't know. I guess it keeps you from spawn camping or something. I don't know.
It like keeps you from just like basically if you get behind someone on the ground, you can just like punch them like that guy on the ground.
Yeah.
There's nothing he can do, you know?
Yeah.
So you could definitely do that infinitely. And they care in some weird fucking way. Like, no, but no. You can't possibly allow that in my D&D game, you know? Like,
yeah.
That's stupid. What about the part where, like, I stand on the bottom and they can't hit me? I don't know. Girls can hit you, you know? Like, it's all, like, crazy-ass arbitrary shit. No, but girls can do it. Like, wait, what?
It'd be interesting to talk to these guys because it seems more likely that it's like, you know, like a team of like a small number of people just like, you know, picking which stuff they have to throw off the helicopter to make it like,
lighten up,
you know, and they're just like, this is fine, like whatever.
I did not mean to throw the fireball at the masked man, you know. I'm still good enough. I'm like, you know, I should have 21.
You're at 20.
Yeah. I have like a priority list. It's definitely like that guy and the kung fu guys get a fireball because they like after like 8 or 9 hours of fucking around, I'm like they most frequently in a non-glitchy way like defeat me, you know.
Yeah.
Like, barring all of the bullshit, they're the ones that can, like, pull it off anyway. Oh, man. That's just me. I knew what to do there, but I was like, me. I like doing that.
And so I guess that would be my only point in, like, using the Hadouken things is that, like, it's just... possible for you to fuck up execution on like certain fight things. Like it seems like every level of engagement is a risk, you know?
Yay. Like I'll be like slightly judicious about it, but this is gonna like go really bad. The thing is, you'll make it farther in a short term, you know?
Yeah.
I could have just killed him, but I Hadouken'd him, you know?
Yeah, no, so, I mean, I'm saying you should decide, because you don't want to run out. It's more like, though, that if there's anything where, like, there's any level of engagement that might get you punched or whatever... Yeah, I mean, I'm not. I hope you're not, because it seems like you're changing your thing. I'm not saying like I'm not trying to even order. I'm saying I'm just explaining my thinking. It's more like
that yellow guy.
Like I get afraid every time you engage with every person. Now I'm all like hanging on everything, you know.
That yellow guy was. This is like a horrible engagement right here. You know, like both of those guys can fuck me like on their discretion. You know.
Yeah.
That blue guy. Way more rare, way more unlikely. He will sometimes duck. They do the. There's like this rule in the Double Dragon verse where if you're kneeling, like the enemies kneel and it's like they're like, haha, I have kneeled, you know?
So your thing is the yellow guys and the green dudes that I played with yesterday, the green stick dudes?
Stick dude is like, I have a pretty good method for him. And that Rauper up there is not, like, no problem. And stick dude, if I do this, I get him like every time.
So
but I need the space, then, you know? I need the space to walk him like this, and then the time, and then boom, you know? So if then, like, see then, how that Linda walks really fast?
Yeah.
I won't have the time to, like, corner him. She'll, like, get there, you know? Ooh, that Abobo. I think they're always sucking their thumbs. This guy, he will just sometimes jump kick. There's a whole, like, there's, like, weird other, like... Like, over time, I was like, well, like, if bottom doesn't always work, how do I engage? Yeah, well, these are bad just example people. Get out of here, Williams. Yeah, like, this guy will, like, always jump kick, so you can do that. You can be like, come on, man. Well, now he's too close.
To yeah. Me,
uh-oh. That Abobo could have got me there. He did not. Oh, so that's a whole other thing. You should start almost every stage by looking at everybody, like making a left-right pass, and they will behave differently. If you turn your back on an enemy, like from stage, like if I never look at that Jake, he'll actually be like harder to engage, which I assume is some kind of like cowardice thing. Like he's like, oh man, you're like scared of me. I'm going hard now, you know?
Huh?
Like in Destiny, if you like. Don't like shoot at an enemy for a long time, they get like super fucking aggro, you know?
Huh.
Like if you land on a planet and there's like a little spawn of dudes on the moon, like fucking far away, you know, you land on the moon and way up the hill is the first like closest dudes.
Yeah.
If you just land and sit there, they will eventually come all the way down the fucking hill and try to kill you. You know?
Really? No, I've never had that happen. That's crazy.
Yeah, because I, you know, I'll, like, set the controller down and, like, look something up on my iPad.
Sure.
Just get super, like, disconnected for, like, a long time and then be like, whoa, I'm being punched, you know? Well, what was I going to do about that? What I was going to do is, like, pause the game and examine that she was coming sooner and, like, react quicker, you know? I don't like fighting sumos when they're on the edge of the screen. That's slow again. Luckily, she tried to do her smoke bomb. So, I got like a free pass. You know.
A reprieve.
I can't believe like I went back through that dude's video and was like, yeah, no ninja girls. Which means like also like, as we talked about, like all of the women like do the like line cheat, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, so that, like, eliminated an entire class of, like, having to deal with that. It actually, like, basically never happened.
And you've had a lot on this one.
Yeah.
This has been, like, a particularly ninja-laden one. Yeah, you hit the wrong guy.
I mean, also, in a good way, like I can kill E. Honda, like, no sweat. Like, man, that's just, he was pissed.
That was bullshit.
You know? Yeah, yeah, he's just like, I'm gonna do it. He's gonna do it. He's gonna puke for me.
I wonder, do you think there's like any like D&D logic happening here where they're running like they're rolling like a D20 on and like they get a crit and then they can just do it or something?
Yeah, I like had that fantasy of like, I thought like, why don't they like, since it's from the like a player in having no like view into the code or intent, I just observe there's like the super like dimensional powerful people. I was like, they should glow. They should come out with like a glow and then you know. Like, or like a battle cry or something, you know. It would be rad. Like instead of leaving it up in the air with a shrug of the shoulders, like define it. You know?
Yeah.
Ah!
Wow.
Like, all the more complex enemies are actually way easier.
Yeah.
Because they have more animation on everything they do, you know? They have, like, a wind-up. She has to take the gun out of her, like, bra, you know? This guy has to, like, duck before he does, like, any of his attacks. He has to go, like, ooh, on the ground.
Dude, what's the logic of standing up and disappearing? Like, it's just, like, what possible...
Well, he used to in the original, like, because he's a sprite rip. All this is existing shit, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
And when he... In Double Dragon 2 on the NES...
What the fuck?
Yeah. Like... I'll take that jump kick. It's like the least damaging bullshit I could eat, you know? Nice. Nice!
Nice.
Like a double
nice.
Fireball.
Yeah, that was good.
Yeah.
That was,
that was actually your, like, suggestion there. I was like, why aren't I fireballing this? Yeah.
Well, yeah, especially when you're gonna get 20 back up, you know? When you know it, just, like, go nuts.
Yeah. Well, that's the thing.
I would have the same logic of just, like, that you've been having, but just, like, have it be, like, what's it called? Like, ending up after the power-up at around, like, 15 or something, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
I guess that's
yeah.
what you're saying, is, like, go to 10, I guess.
Yeah, it's like how I try to do it. Well, the thing is, it actually gets so intense that you have to, like, dedicate a, like, okay, after I knock that guy, I'm going to glance over at the number, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
But so there's a whole nother thing I've noticed, is, like, they want to act in pairs. So, like, the guy you have your back turn is the more likely to strike you.
Interesting.
Ooh, I couldn't tell if that was on my plane or not, you know? I was like, is he dimensionally cheating right
God
now?
God damn it.
Yeah, it's just hard. And that move does decent damage. Not the worst, but... Nice! Get out of here.
Yeah, that
and
was
I
great.
Reacted to
like,
that
how does...
Good. Uh-huh. How does it
how
fireball
does that,
hit two people?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wherever it hits, it makes like a grenade sized explosion of damage. Yeah.
And there's like No, just like aggressive AI like pays the price and shit.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's one of those things in like I tried to play like a beat 'em up with Andy called Mother Russia Bleeds. And he's like, dude, the AI in this game is really mean and aggressive. And I was like, yeah, but to its detriment, you know?
And he yeah.
Was, I noticed me doing this too, but he's doing this thing that's like, I don't know, I notice people get older here. Like, you have like a plan of engagement and you don't have like a, you don't react. Like, you don't adapt. You just go like, I'm going to go in and do my thing. And then when it goes south, they don't, nothing, oh, okay, that's fine. That was a perfect maneuver.
Now, how did that happen?
I knew
that's
what I was
crazy.
Doing,
see,
though.
Yeah, yeah, no, you did, but you shot him and he couldn't shoot you.
Yeah.
Oh, stop it, you fuck.
Yeah, I'm fucked. I knew I was fucked. I was like, I don't know how to get out of this unless he stops, you know? I was like, I'll just stick with it. Yeah, he just took 8 bars off, or 6 bars out of the 8 visible. Like, I had a perfect game going up until 40. Like, he just took it off. Because the fireball also does, like, you know, 2 to 4 bars worth of damage, you know?
Yeah, it took it all imperfect. It's annoying.
Yeah. I was down to 1 bar at 40, you know?
Yeah.
But I watched this guy, because Andy really wanted to play Streets of Rage 2 with me all the time, and I was, like, talking about that a bunch at some point, you know? Why not?
Yeah, I remember you talking about that, yeah.
So I watched the guy, like, play it, and I was like, oh, he's just, like, the familiarity, like, allowed him to be, like, I need to, like, change up my, like, he engages a certain way and then sees that shit goes down and, like, adjusts. And I was like, oh, right, like, I do that in Final Fight, but I wasn't doing it in, like, Streets of Rage. I think just pure like familiarity and practice will like do it too. But I started doing it in this where I was like the thing where I like tried to get him to like jump kick and like dodge it and like step back in, or I see him do a cartwheel and like go like, oh yeah, I can get him, you know. Yeah, because I don't want to wait through his animation.
God, it's so annoying that he gets up.
Right, I never finished that. Cause it, that's what I'm talking about. Like those guys have like the most likely to fuck me on an engagement.
Yeah, yeah.
And that's a decent amount of damage he just did. It's not the worst. It's not a jump kick, which is nothing. Like I don't care about a jump kick.
Yeah.
So he's not even done dying, and the stage moves on. You know. Like blink, blink, blink. Goodbye. But I'm not dead. You know. Yeah, in Double Dragon 2, he disintegrated and then he came back together. And he had like you know, shitty Nintendo voice sound effects.
Yeah.
He like laughed.
I'm bad. I'm bad.
Yeah, he went, I'm bad. You know. This is just a smart move, but I wanted to kill the red guy like so bad, you know. Like I don't want to sit
Yeah, but how come sometimes it doesn't do it then? That's so
weird.
Because
he's not the last one to die. If he's the last one, he has to blink the way he blinks, which is to take 8 seconds.
Yeah, but that just that raises further questions then. Because then it's like, so wait, like the I assume that the thing that makes it late when he does it is the fact that the game doesn't register him as dead until he fucking disappears. And if his death happens before but the animation's still going and it opens on the basis of that, then it's just stubbornly making you watch it.
It is, yeah.
It's programmed extra.
Because you know but, he's dead because the thing at the bottom says beat. It only appears when you like hit people or you kill someone. He's dead, it went up, you know?
But
the moment he takes enough damage to die, the counter goes up. He still has to go through the whole sequence, and the stage won't end.
Well, yeah, that's definitely proof that it's a decision, and that's just annoying. I when I heard the problem, I just assumed it was like, oh, they just, you know, the game doesn't think it's dead while it's doing its little death knell or whatever.
Right. So flawed. This is three, like, so I shouldn't have fireballed him. I should have, like, banked a fireball by, like, beating him to death normally. These are two different enemies, by the way. The one I just killed and this one.
Oh, really?
Notice he died from one hit.
Huh.
The other one I had to spin twice to kill him. Nah, that's my fault.
Aww.
How's the speed on, dog? You know? Blat. Like,
hot dog.
What's up? What's up? What's up, bitch? That's right. What are you gonna do? Cry? Might as well get infinite points.
Actually, will it do it?
Yeah, you get a point. You get 100 points every time you punch him.
It'll just do this forever? We should just talk for like 5 minutes now. And be like, so, did you see the new...
The Harmontown!
I'll go on like a Harmontown rant really quick, you know? That's amazing. Dude, it's hysterical! Dude, the kick in the balls. Oh man.
Shit.
Like his mask changes. He has like a facial expression on his mask that changes and shit. That's so stupid.
I mean... He has a mask. In any piece of art that you see that character in that isn't the game, he has face paint. He, without a doubt, has a fucking hockey mask on. Like...
Well, you know, except for the fact that the hockey mask moves.
Yeah.
I mean,
so
it
that,
does
that
change facial expressions.
Makes it, like, legit that it is not a mask, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
Not that people who wear masks don't just fucking animate their masks in Japanese shit, so. Like.
Yeah, that's fair.
Yeah.
You ever seen, it's like its own little weird mini trope or whatever.
Right, like Japanese Spider-Man. He has eyebrows on the outside of his mask, you know?
Or like, yeah, the eyebrows off your head and shit, that kind of stuff.
The eyebrows are on the outside, floating in the air, you know? Because it's, like, anime, like, Japanese manga is a lot more expressive with the eyebrows than just, like, happy face, lying face, you know? Like...
Boo. A bobo, bo.
Pink. All right. I still, like... I still engage that guy as if he's a legit threat, because he is normal-ish enough in the game, you know?
Oh, yeah. He's a similar bitch.
Yes. He's a... What the fuck is that? He's the Jovovich manuscript or whatever.
Nice.
Let's just solve you right
nice!
Now.
Nice!
Yeah. I know the distance that I can get away with that move, you know. Back to 20.
Nice.
Oh.
Oh, fuck off, guy. That's like fucking... Looks like Brian Bosworth, that guy.
Yeah! What was that movie? The Game or the...
I don't even remember.
Like Crash, his name in the movie was like, it's like the one Brian Bosworth movie, you know? He got a shot.
Wasn't he a wrestler or something too for a minute? Or like, did he do something else?
That sounds right.
Am I making that up?
Well, the thing is, I think his wrestling career was in the Federation I didn't watch at the time.
Oh,
like later on I watched, but at the time he was doing it, I did not. They did a ton of weird shit like that. They had, like, RoboCop in the fucking wrestling ring. He would come out and, like, be RoboCop. Like, he came out and, like, ripped the bars off of, like, a jail cell and shit. And they're like, thank God he decided to do that in me. Got him. You. Stop being a spaz.
What's
off
he
the
doing?
Screen.
He's just fucking spanking it off the screen.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, look at you, lady.
Yeah.
Hello, lady.
That's like the, you know, 3 out of 4 engages with her in the, positively that way. Oh. Yeah, look at them. They were trying hard, you know.
Yeah.
I guess I could have stepped away from it and fireballed it, but oh, so I mean, we're going to get a little deeper. I'm like feeling it on this run, you know?
Brian Bosworth isn't having that shit, dude.
It's like, you feel my fist. I guess the thing to say about like 50 or so is like you get like 5 to 6 enemies.
Yeah, it looks like it goes up.
Yes. And
so
I,
what is...
Uh-huh.
No, go ahead. No,
I'd say that the... Whether it's like a factor of the number of enemies or like the, like whether it's like a lottery or actual numbers like cause it, they do the off the bottom, they do the plane shit more. Like maybe because there's like 6 dudes, like one of them's gonna do it, you know?
Yeah. Fuck you, Billy guy, or whatever your, the other guy's name is.
The orange one or the yellow one?
The orange one.
Oh, the strangely the yeah that I mean he's Billy. You're right because he's Nintendo Billy or Jimmy. You know.
Yeah, yeah.
And they're
is
just
Jimmy. The other guy's name? What was his name on NES?
Billy or Jimmy?
Billy.
Right? Like, yeah.
I just remember Billy. I don't remember Jimmy. Just doesn't sound right to me. I'm not saying I could easily be wrong. I remember Billy for 100%.
Yeah. Whoa, shit. He's not dead. I was like passing the time, you know?
The fact that he gets up gets me pretty much every single time. I'm like, he's still not dead?
It'll never not be funny or whatever, you know?
Yeah. And so, like, why? Yeah, whatever.
Wasteful fireball. I mean, that guy's, you know, fireballing the guy in the mask is the dumbest move. You just cannot.
Well, sure. Yeah.
Not my share play. Boy.
Yeah, well, I like that. I say we keep this one.
Yeah, we're going to stick it in there. It'll always, if I can last the next 5 minutes.
Let's stick it in there.
Yeah.
Bosworth, fuck you.
Oh, God. I thought I had that timing. I can actually see that I pressed up.
Is that two Obobos right there? Obobo, like, split and fucking had an out-of-body experience right there, dude.
He did, like, a 60 hertz vibrate. Yeah.
Yeah.
This is where I need to start being smarter and do this, you know. Like, look at that group on the left, you know. Oh. Nice. And this is me being like, I hate your animation, you're dying first. Now the Abobo.
This is... Did he steal this bullshit animation off the screen?
Yes. He's like, you can't stop me.
Two ladies.
Fuck it. Did it.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, that Linda looks aggro, you know? Luckily, she's not Linda McMahon, Secretary of Education, or whatever the fuck. I don't like this. I'm scared right here. Ah!
Yeah.
There you go. I guess as long as they're not doing the dimensional shuffle, it's all fine, you know?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, man, so many people...
Damn, huh? My timing, not good enough. Oh.
Jesus Christ, everybody.
He didn't even start to die, you know?
Yeah.
I meant to turn around. Ooh, nice. There we go.
You eat.
Alright, examine it. The guys on the right are no threat. The girl might be doing dimensional shuffle, you know. Bam. Ooh, 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 ooh. If I can get to him while he's down, you know. Ooh, 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 ooh. He's like, I gotta get twice. Oh, I was hoping for a double on that. Ooh. Got him. I heard him get hit.
Yeah, I heard that too, but I didn't know. I wasn't even tracking that he was off the screen or whatever. That's kind of crazy.
Oh, shit. I didn't pause it. Whoa! That was like a DAP maneuver, like, that shit I was, like, talking about. Like, oh, no, like, don't engage. She's in the air. Abort, abort, you know. Abort? Abort.
Don't let him get into the zone.
I'm just going to start spending fireball. Whoa.
Yeah.
Because I will almost certainly die before I spin them all, you know? What? That's not power of positive thinking.
Jesus, Brian Bosworth. Brian Bosworth had your number.
Yep.
Beat this guy.
There we go. Ooh, that was tight. I pause it. I don't like the Karate Man, but I also don't like the Pink Girl. The thing is, Pink Girl, if I hit her with that, she's dead. Then she's solved.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
I don't remember if 60 is significant. Ooh, God damn it! It didn't pause. I was hammering on it too. Like, oh come on. Oh.
Ah, don't do that bullshit.
Ooh. I have no life.
Oh, wow.
I got out
Walking
of a punch
dead.
Combo. Yeah.
Walking dead.
My nephew, like, he was like, Mom, what are you watching? She's like, Walking Dead. Like, she didn't even, like, think about it, you know? Watching The Walking Dead. What's that? And she's like, you know, zombies? What are zombies? Like, she just got caught in, like, the loop of doom.
Yeah, yeah.
So then he was like, I'm gonna tell a spooky story, and like, He basically was like, there was a creak and a crack, and it was The Walking Dead. Oh, I heard the gun go off.
I did too.
It's on the left there.
I see it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh,
that got me. That's it, folks.